Am I sending something to Dairon? What should I say?
You're charming. Just be like, do the jester thing. Just be like, hey, Dairon, just wanted to let you know we're here.
So much like me. Oh my gosh.
I've been around you so much.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know. Just be like, you know, both fine.
Do you want to?
Hit us up when you need us. Bye, peace. But don't contact us if you don't need anything. Okay, bye.
Should they tell her where we live?
If she's smart enough, she should be able to figure
That's
it out.
True. She probably, we have a big tree on the
top.
It's
pretty, it's pretty ostentatious.
Yeah. Couldn't send a message.
Okay, what are you sending?
Hey, Dairon, it's me, Jester. I'm here with Beau. She's sorry she hasn't hit you up, but...
We're here.
In Rosana.
Bye.
About a minute passes with nothing.
Oh, maybe it's late, you know? Maybe she's not gonna answer.
She's asleep. Yeah, she's probably gonna answer.
That's also really mess up the.
Maybe she's just
she's
gone.
Do
you think she's gonna answer?
You said you are here.
No. Fuck.
It took long enough. If you could give me any inclination of where to find you. Things are difficult.
That's it.
Well, she sounded like she really wanted to talk to you, and it's probably kind of dangerous, and she doesn't know where we are.
She's supposed to be an investigator.
Well, maybe she showed up after we'd already left, you know? Maybe we were up north.
Did she sound okay?
She sounded intense, but I don't know if that's normal.
That's kind of normal.
Should they send another message and tell her where to find us?
If you can.
Or maybe I can wait until we leave tomorrow, and then we'll be like, oh my gosh, okay, I thought.
We certainly can't be held accountable for every person who comes up and rings her bell.
She's my mentor.
Which is why I was saying.
I'm going to send another message.
Mm-hmm. So what do you say?
Only if it's out of like trouble, you know?
We are at the XHORHAUS house, obviously.
House with a big tree.
There's a big tree on top.
It's got lights.
We are super integrated.
Lord.
Be sneaky if you come say hi. Or we're gonna leave tomorrow.
Wow. Flashing back to some bad relationships.
Come
say hi. Leaving
there
tomorrow.
There is no response.
Wait, Jester and I are gonna like start heading to our rooms.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go upstairs. Okay, bye, you guys.
Yeah, sleep. Yeah. Everyone needs to sleep because we have a lot to do tomorrow. We need to be on the ball.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
But
what?
Should maybe like maybe you should sleep on the balcony or something.
I know, so on the fridge. She's gonna. What if she comes? What if she brings trouble towards us?
There's a bell on the door, guys.
Well, she's not gonna probably use it. She's a snake ship.
She's a spy. Sorry, you're right.
You wanna sleep on the balcony? Do you want me to sleep on the balcony, baby?
I don't wanna stay. That's not safe. Maybe I could.
You know, a simple investment in a hammock could make all of this so much more pleasant. Just put a hammock on the balcony.
Why is Kenny just following upstairs? We're being sneaky.
Are you being sneaky?
Yes, stop talking so loud.
You're talking loud enough for me to hear you.
What'd you say, Caduceus?
I said they're trying to be sneaky.
No, come on. We said we were very sleepy.
Thor and I want you down here. We need to have a talk.
All right.
There's no privacy in this house. Stupid group.
Leave me alone.